How do you cut this little guy?
This way. Or is it this way?
Put your knife down. Here's a little secret. You don't cut it at all. All we're gonna do is poke it with a few holes, put it in the oven, and change your shirt.
Now we're ready for the knife.
Wow.
Easily remove the seeds and fluff with a fork.
Isn't this crazy? Ta-da! Take a bath. And that's why it's called spaghetti squash.